Robertson jab step and a drive, a strong take, pulls up and hits it. Roberts all alone for three. Pow! Leon Roberts on. Carl Harris gets the rebound and does put it in and is fouled on the play. So,
you know, I'm always proud of our guys and I'm proud of their effort today. They just made some more shots and got some more loose balls and a few more rebounds. They were just a little bit better. I told our guys that if each of them could have made a play better, you know, it was a 7-point game, but before we fouled, that's a 5-point, 2-3 possession game. We just need each guy to make an extra play, get one more ball, one less turnover, one more rebound. We're not far off. And I just love these guys. They really played hard. And they're going to come back ready for the next game, and no one's going to quit. And we're going to get better and better until we're the kind of team that we want to be. When that happens, how soon, how late, I don't know. But I know for a fact, better than I know anything in my life, it's going to happen. It's absolutely going to happen. When, I'm not sure, but it's going to happen.
It up, won't get it to fall, or missed layup, rebound by Carl Harris.
UMass has missed a couple of easy ones.
Stooks beats everybody down the lane, lays it in, and the Explorers go up by four. Stooks back out to Schuler for three. Pow! Johnny Schuler for three.
When a guy knows they're going to play, even if they make a mistake, even if they miss some shots, their confidence goes up. And when they play together, they get better chemistry. So, again, Rohan and Yevgen have not been 100% for a long time. And it's probably hurt us trying to keep them in the rotation. And these are the guys that are available who are physically able to play well. And like Jordan said, they're young. Of course, they're going to get a little bit tired, but we'll roll with these guys.
Draws the foul, gets the bucket, and the foul.
By the Explorers.
Schuler back to Price for three. Pow! How about that? A 5-point. Schuler, bounce pass to Washington, underneath, draws contact, no foul, but the bucket. He pushes it ahead to Price. Now Roberts, nice pass to Schuler, who cuts down the lane.
A turnover.
Leon Roberts playing with three fouls, finds Tony Washington, established a dribble, and a reverse layup is good. Here's Price, one on two against Anderson, jump stops in traffic, hangs in the air, and gets it to fall.
Good patience.
Second to go here in the second half. Pick and a roll, Schuler gets some space, pulls up at the elbow, and ties the game! Kicks to Roberts for three in the corner, no good. But there's Carl Harris, offensive rebound, put back good, 6 points for Harris! Anderson rubbed off on a pick, Price is gonna drive in traffic.